Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Anthony, because it is Sunday the 26th of April 2020, and that's just what hopped from my lap. Since the Sunday, I went to St. Finn's because it was the normal Christmas shopping day, and while I was there, I was feeling really tired, so exercises when I came home and put away my stuff from my foot socks. I was went off for a nap, so I did, and I had to take a nap, and now I've just woken up, so that's all I was to say. After some noises, the floor for you guys. So I'm sorry, I didn't want to say. And no idea how many days this block will be. We'll have to wait and see. But maybe one day I might end up floating the whole day. And that way it's because that'll help me ease into getting back into daily floating. Because I still want to daily float. I'm doing, as I said the first week, I'm doing weekly floats because there's nothing much exciting happening in quarantine, so, or lockdown, so that's why, but I think I said in the float and some roses that I am floating a lot more than I thought I would, so therefore my floats are getting longer. So that has made me do like less floats in a week, make me do floats a week. Start the floats on a bit shorter. If I do floats a week and this not too long, then I don't just leave floats a week. I guess I'll just keep hunting down until I have the right amount of time in my flat, so say I'm just playing. So I've done one which flat used to. So like, I just tried out the weekly flats and the videos for too long. So two videos, if both of these two videos are way too long to, then I've hooked on to three videos a week. If these three videos are way too long, then I've hooked on to four videos a week. This is almost daily flooding news, that's only 3 days away, or 3 days away. If these four videos are way too long, then 5 videos a week. So that'll be like, maybe one of those vlogs won't be two days. Or 3 days, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then next one, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, then next one, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, then Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Or if these 5 videos are too long, then I'll move to 6 videos a week, which is almost daily vlogging, just missing one day. So one of those 6 vlogs would be today's. If they are still way too long, then I'll be down to 7 vlogs a week versus daily vlogging, so we'll have to see if we end up maybe this will be it's way to ease me into daily vlogging. Also I was purposely not vlogging some parts through my last 4 weeks of when I was on blogging. I went to see how many weekly vlogs I had done and had done four, so I went back to see these 4 vlogs and The past 4 floors, I have been purposely not flooding some stuff, like if I mail everything or like only flooded it like once or twice. So I'm thinking now I'm doing less floors, you know what I mean, get more floors. I might add more into my floors in, so like, so if I'm having for dinner, everything that's in. Because that way also help in making dinner for innocent. When I, when it comes to the time, maybe I'll surprise myself and able to do dinner for through this lockdown. I might just be meet us. At the start of this lockdown, I said to myself, I thought then hitting dinner for through the lockdown, I think the floors would be too boring. But now, for which needs are now, I'm sent hen 2 cents. One. I may send the point, but it's also what the food was sent to, and most of you say that you can tell my thoughts are not going. And secondly, really flots, as I said, were too long, so I may be flotting enough to be able to flot daily flots, because I also thought to myself at the start of this lockdown that I might not flot much because I'll be staying indoors all day, every day. So I thought you wouldn't be much in the flot. So I thought the weekly flot would be like 15 minutes long or something like that. But nope, it was actually 40 to 15 minutes long. So that means, like I said, I'm flooding a lot more than I thought I would, which means I can probably just get the floods in. So maybe I might be challenges. I might be saying this too early, but maybe I'll be able to be getting the floods in the end, money. So I might be getting the floods in the end, money for the rest of the. I'm not even talking properly. I mean, I may be dealing for in the rest of the lockdown. We'll have to wait and see. Wind is far, it's so soft and salty. Guys, I wish you could feel her far through the screen because her house is so soft and shiny and salty. It's so nice to touch, like, and it's plain how soft her far feels. Like, it's amazing. I wish you could feel her far through the screen already. Since then, obviously there's a way for you guys to feel how soft she feels. That's my oven EP in the background. I am starving tonight, so I solved everything in, not that everything, I solved a handful of things in the oven. I'm not really throwing in many tonight, because I'm starting to handling out soft things in. Plus, the, guys or staff just worked on Tuesday tonight, for example, Holy Mince Pie with festivals, that's it. I'm like, no, I'm starving, I need more than that. Plus I sometimes eat for two, if I'm not pregnant or anything. And I'm a man, I think I'm gonna have to do this myself from now on. The reason why I get asked to do it is because I don't really know how to do it. So I think what I'm gonna do is ask the staff or guys to teach me. Like, teach me how to do many, so not I can do many myself. Because that's not enough feet. Anyways, hvor man planen, men så var jeg op på alle vi tror. Men så var jeg få der lige til jer for mig. Og så var jeg help on it's also always stupid more stuff on them yours. Anyways, I forgot to mention the day and date at the start of this hype. So today is Wednesday the 29th. I think it's the 29th of April. The butcher was it on that if it's the 29th. Means it all passed. Yes, yes, it is the 29th, Wednesday the 29th of April.
Thank you.
His money has made me us. It is as the 30th of April 2020. Let us see now a video of Wendy playing with Water Singer Stats. She's always done that since hitting every time at turn on the top to most behind, so field balls and Wendy's water balls, or get someone that has a water, or you feel the sensor into the disease. She always comes running no matter what she's doing, if she's sleeping, eating, hunting for mice, flies, playing with ball, playing with toys, sleeping in the bedroom, no matter what she's doing, she'll run to the scent and watch the water run down. I don't know if she likes, if it's me, or she likes watching the water, or watching running. Excuse me, if she likes watching water running, or if she likes to hear the sound of the water hitting the basin, or if she likes to watch how the water hits the basin, or watch how the water like flows in the sink once it's filled to the bit, or if she likes to watch it on the train, or something else, or if she likes to tint from it. But yeah, it's very interesting to her. I just always love watching it. I feel like the water running for her. She's still there, even after 5 minutes. So I never leave her until I turn it off. So I've got hot water running, so I'm not wasting my money using the hot water. Anyways, it's just like obsessed with it. So that's one thing that Winter's obsessed with. If you guys didn't know that. She's obsessed with water, always obsessed with tennis balls. I didn't really realise that cats can also be obsessed with things, as much as dogs and humans can be. Like, I know they really love things, like maybe, I don't know. Maybe someone's favourite toy, not mean cat's favourite toy, but then you'd be obsessed. Like, I'm obsessed with horses, also obsessed with tennis balls. I didn't have to be obsessed with something like that. But, yeah, it can, and Vince's obsession is water. Like, she doesn't do that with her water ball. Her water ball is up on the shelf and it's selfies. She just tints from it, like, normally. Like, from the tap. She doesn't do the bathroom tap for some reason. She's actually never been up there. Anyway, and it's in senses on, it's always been up there. It's only when the water's running from the tap that she obsesses with. Anyways, this morning I saw her. It's not hiding in long time in ages. So it feels really nice to have her somewhere in, and it chairs, and yeah. Feels really nice. And I've mentioned this before, I've like many thoughts all. That I love to feel my hair once it's been washed. So, I love it. I always get in a selfie meet when I have a shower. When my hair feels really nice. So I feel, it's myself, I feel, beautiful, I feel handsome, I feel cute, I feel pretty, you know. You know, I feel I'm pretty when I wash my hair. When my hair's nice and long and washed. No, I just still feel pretty with greasy hair, but washed hair is nicer and feels nicer and makes me feel more pretty. Yes, I know she said that she looked pretty with greasy hair. And that's because I prefer that to short hair. So if I had washed short hair, I wouldn't feel pretty or anything at all. So yeah. Oh, Winter's finally left. So I'm going to turn the top off. So it's running into the hole. You see her? Over there. So, time to turn the top off. Save the water. If I thought it was hot water. Anyways, yeah, so I don't know what I'm going to do today. We'll see you. Hello. People. It's hard to know, it's really nice and it's now I've been up to, it's hot. That is a special time for the moment. I don't know if it's all over the heat, I mean, all over the world, or if it's just in the heat, I'm thinking it's all over the world. But we have started to go out the front doors or windows and clap for the NHS, and not only for him, I mean them, but also for Tom, what is his 100th birthday. So we're gonna go and clap any minute now. And we're getting outside. She meant to clap. So I'm gonna put my phone on here. I'm gonna put my phone on here. Oops, I'm gonna put my phone on here and clap. Oops. Actually, no one's out there. I don't see anyone. Did you see me? No. It had. Is that better? Alright, so I'm just gonna wait for everyone to come out. It's almost, it's about, what's 3 minutes to eight. So, I'm just waiting for everyone to come out of the flats and windows and everything else that happened. This is the honest I've ever been, and I wasn't say happy birthday to Tom Moore. It is his 100th birthday, so happy birthday to Tom Moore. Is this someone? No, that's not someone. Where's everyone? Tinsel's was way too on. It's only like 4 minutes away. So we have to wait for like nearly 5 minutes. Last week I was way too late, so everyone already started happening and I was just in my sofa and I heard some noise. I was like, what's that? And then I was like, oh wait, everything happened. What happened in the window? But I was done. Clap. It was like we are small. Now I'm on time up to our name. So it's up to me. I can hear someone clapping in the distance. And so it's up to wait. Happy birthday to Moa. Happy birthday to Moa. Happy birthday to Moa.
A flight just flew in.
Always wants to be like. He always wants to be like, what are you doing, Dad? This flight is already went long, so it's time to end it and start a new one tomorrow. So, I really was flat in this spot since I'm self-assigning on today because, there's nice man. So, yeah, that's enough what to flat until now. This is always something to flat. This was happened for the end it says and happened for someone watching happy birthday. So this is pretty much it for this week's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it and we'll see you next week's vlog. Until then, bye guys.